Government to give 75,000 crore to states as 50-year interest-free loan. While presenting the interim budget, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced a provision to give 75,000 crore rupees to state governments as 50-year interest-free loan for milestone-linked reforms. Reforms are needed in states for realizing the vision of a viksit Bharat, she stated. She also announced interest-free loans for states towards development of quality centers with regards to tourism.